Okay, we just did a bike ride. How did you feel about it, Megan?
Get to an area.
We were always in the way, and
yeah, we were basically weaving through traffic. It was pretty much a nightmare.
Oh yes, nightmare is correct.
Yeah. I mean, it was fun.
What? It was an adventure.
It was an adventure.
At one point, Leto and I were literally stuck in the traffic ring, and we were just like, all the cars around us are crammed together and stopped, and we were in the middle.
Why are you riding our bikes here?
Yeah, pretty much.
I thought that would have been bad advice, but you know, it's chill.
Yeah, we all, yeah.
We're all about adventures.
This was an adventure. I was a little stressed. It's okay.
So, our guide was going
Now we have 5 hours of free time.
Three horas.
A cool area.
I found a cool area.
Megan,
Lauren,
I guess.
Almost walked right past it. But like, hey,
found a cool area. Oh, Megan. The men upon the news, they try to tell us all that we will lose, but it's so easy in this blue.
We'd be able to find walking around Des Moines.
True. We did it, guys. We went to Mare Magnum. Because we can. We want to see what the hype's about.
Oh, yeah. Because you see, it's important because Mare in Catalan means sea, and Magnum's a condom brand, so it's sea condoms. All the rocks, and you could jump off the rocks.
That's fantastic. Yeah, no, I've never seen the Mediterranean.
No, but we have now.
Awesome.
Albeit not very much of it, or not the beachy part, but you've seen it.
That's good. This is so pretty.
Now it's warm.
We have to keep changing back and forth. It's just not working.
So we have to go to a place where there's this fish to meet up with everybody in like an hour.
But we want to find it so we don't get lost in our like 30 minutes late.
Yeah, exactly. We were kind of just like, you know, exploring literally like all of Barcelona.
Lauren, look at those statues.
Oh no.
One moment.
I am Confucian. I don't know.
What?
I love it.
Confused.
I love it so much. I don't know what it is.
It's terrifying.
Mermaids?
Just have elongated torsos and. They're like Barbie proportions.
They are scary. The weird things you see while you're in Spain. Or in any other different country, for that matter, I guess. I should turn this off.
White car, dude.
So we just had a great thing happen. Hey, Megan, would you like to explain to us?
I would.
Okay. What happened?
So, we were on this wall, right?
Yes.
And we were writing things with, like, markers. This dude just walked around the corner, and he was like, giggling, and we're like, he was like, it's okay. And he walked away. And we were just laughing forever, and it was amazing. It's okay.
It was absolutely amazing. We're trying to get to that tower there, right? And we're just like, we're gonna take a detour. This looks fine. And so we just started writing on a wall. It
it's okay. And now she's taking a picture of me.
Yes, I'm taking a picture of you with the beautiful graffiti behind you. Wait, keep your camera like that.
Okay.
Good. Like, I like the flower behind you though.
Oh, mm-hmm. I saw that. Very, very pretty.
Very good flower.
Very good flower. Much good flower. Much good. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. By the way, we got things.
We did.
Megan's wearing one of those things. Heads on fire.
Heads on fire.
Dazed.
Dazed.
Dazed. Dazed and confused. I should have had one that said confused.
Oh!
Probably gonna get sand in my shoes, but it's worth it.
I was thinking the same thing.
We have to just be cautious and everything will be fine. It's right here. Oh. Touching it. And I've touched the Mediterranean. That's awesome, dude. Just touched it. I did. Yeah. Okay, let me explain. We're back at the room, right?
I'm dead.
Are we all? Okay, so we're back at the room right now, and we just experienced something absolutely insane.
Insane, you say?
Absolutely.
Oh my gosh, I've never had to be so bad in my life.
How are you, Tori?
Here's Tori, right in. Fresh and hot out of the bathroom.
Hey, y'all. Oh, if we would like to be like that.
I hate all Canadians.
Even your own cousin.
Is Canadian. Okay, I like him, sort of. But
sort
everyone
of.
Else sucks.
Okay, let
wait,
me...
no, and the guy that took us fishing in Canada, he was nice. Everyone else sucks.
Okay, let us explain. So, as we were going out of the subway, there was this group of Canadians from an Explorica group, because we're in an Explorica group, right? And they started singing country music.
To mock us.
To mock us, because we're from Iowa. Not everyone from Iowa, you know.
Likes
country. I hate country music.
I love it.
Yeah, so, On the train that we were all packed on like sardines.
Oh my gosh, it was so hot.
It was, oh, I'm hot right
that
now.
I'm sweating.
Plane. So we're on the train and one of our teachers, she's just like, stands up from her seat and she's like, okay, I need to go over there. Earlier, she explains to me, she's just like, yeah, there's this kid with a black hat over there. He has been the most vulgar person I've ever met in my entire life. You know what vulgar means?
No, I
don't. Vulgar means like absolutely the worst, the most terrible.
Like the things you say are uncanny.
His language was vulgar, and he was being absolutely terrible. But when we were getting off of the thing,
the metro train,
the metro, we were all mocked at by getting country music sang in our faces
by the entire group.
By the entire group of Canadians.
Everyone.
The entire group of Canadians. And then, so after that, we're like, okay, we've got to run. Because we found out earlier that they were all in our same hotel.
Yes, and they are not quiet, and they are freshmen.
They're all freshmen?
Yes.
They're all freshmen.
Eighth grade freshmen and sophomores.
No.
No. 14.
like 14 and 15 year olds.
I'm not sleeping in this hotel another night with them. Thank goodness we are leaving tomorrow.
But Nelson said that he was going to talk to their tour guide and make sure that that they know to be quiet since we have to leave early.
Okay, that's good.
So there's that.
Okay, we've got that. So basically, we all sped walk.
I had to be so bad.
Yeah, okay. That's where she came from.
Josh hit. No.
We're all so tired right now.
I'm so tired. I just want soy milk.
That's an
oat milk.
That's another thing we can put on the shirt, guys. We can put, I just want some soy milk.
I just want some soy milk.
This is sad.
Okay,
this is
anyway.
Really sad. Anyway, okay. I'm done crying about soy milk. I'm not done crying, but.
We've never tried it.
I haven't tried the soy milk here.
That's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
Lauren! Okay, let's move on. Yes, we all did all sprint to the hotel. We did our quick talk, and we saw them coming up the hill.
Guys, it's the Canadians.
It's the coming.
The Canadians are coming.
Okay, so there's this one dude that's like, I don't know, like 6'8" or something.
So
he has a soccer ball.
And
he's
I saw him
and I heard him bouncing it as he was turning the corner to go up the ramp. And I turned around, I saw him, and I saw the other, like a few other kids. And I looked at someone and I was like, they're here. And they didn't hear me. So I looked at him again to see how many more were here. And I turned at Nelson and I was like, they made it. We need to go.
After that, we're just like, okay, go back, guys. And everyone literally sprinted into the hotel.
Not only did we sprint, we ran up the stairs.
Seth was going 3 at a time.
Which sucks because he was behind me and I was short legs, so I was doing 2.
So
well,
Tori,
I had to pee.
Tori was literally hogging up the whole stair.
Shut up! And I couldn't go fast.
We could have died.
We could have died.
Not as nice as our group. Our bullies.
Yeah, you know how everyone thinks Canadians are nice and they always say A. They suck.
A.
But do they still say A?
No. They only said A, like at the end of a question.
A?
That's it.
Pretty much.
Yeah. They're like, oh yeah, we never say it.
Yeah.
But the funny thing was our friend Haley on the trip, she's just like, we're running faster than we do during our fire drills at school.
True. None of us care about those.
No one cares, but we care about getting tracked down by Canadians.
Like the Alice drills. All of us just walk through the school.
Yeah, we're supposed to be for a shooter.
We care about our ego more than our actual.
No, I swear.
Yeah.
When we're at school and that Alice drill goes off, we're like, oh, okay, we need to go. So we're all like trying to get out, but we're all basically walking out the doors. And then today we get here, we see the Canadians, and we sprint in the hotel up the stairs and to our rooms. Not to mention I turned the wrong way and took the longest way possible to get here, and Lauren followed me.
It's the other way. In the same room.
I said other way, even though I kept following you, just because I could not like physically focus.
I started going one way and I turned the corner. I was like, Lauren, go the other way. But I kept going because I was like, I have to be so bad. I can't turn around. I'm going like, okay, I'm done.
A lot of weird stuff happened today.
Honestly.
Not to mention last night, though. Like,
let's not mention last
like
night on the video.
From 8:30 last night until now, I think this is the most tired I've been in a long time.
Not me.
And sore. You didn't have a laugh attack.
True. Tori had a laugh attack. Fun fact.
Fun fact.
Tori had a laugh attack
last night. Burned a lot of calories after dinner.
Yep. I burned all of my dinner off.
And you got abs.
Yeah. What about you, Teresa? Did you have any fun conversations with your mother?
Well, that's not to be discussed.
Anyway. So we're now calling our room the bunker. It's about as small as one.
I didn't know that. You weren't here.
And we're in here now. I hope we're safe. Good thing we're leaving early, so we don't have to see him at breakfast.
Whose pajamas are on my bed?
Those are mine.
Oh,
that's also my. No, it's not.
Like
my
those are not my.
Those are my pajamas. Like they should be on.
I like how they fold up my blanket and put my sweater on top of my.
Just
blanket.
Like.
They're very nice.
They closed
my sweater while they were at it. But
they usually close mine. Like they closed mine yesterday, and everything fell out of it. But they didn't.
They moved mine. Like mine was like over there and open. And now it's over here and closed.
I feel very violated.
Me too.
The US must be like the most private area ever, except we let the entire world know what our government
is. We value our privacy rights.
The citizens value the privacy rights. The government does not give two shits.
I think
that I did not just say that.
I can bleep things out. I have a bleeper.
Bleep!
Is your katana?
No, my katana's in my bag.
Yeah, true.
What? Oh, you got the glass bottle! Look how pretty this thing is.
Wait, what's this from?
It's from the first place we did the Papa's restaurant.
Yeah,
oh! I got water, and that's
water
what it came
bottle.
In.
See,
oh, yeah, the water bottles in Europe come in glass bottles.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Most of the time
actually,
they do.
Yeah, most of the time. And so I'm giving it to her.
You know, this just tells you how, like, valuable water is versus pop.
It's in glass bottles.
Drink water.
Also, Coca-Cola is very highly represented in this country.
It is.
Tonight was the first night that people saw Pepsi.
Yeah.
People, me
instead
too,
of I Coke. Mean. It was insane.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I still got water because, you know, pop is disgusting. But!
What the?
Moral of the story, we're in a bunker, Canadians suck, and this day was a sham, okay?
Eric, if you ever see this, I hate your country.
I thought you were going to say I hate
you. Oh, and your father.
Whoa.
Everyone in our family hates his father. Okay, so that's the second Canadian group we've seen.
No, so, I thought it was the same one.
No, the first one was...
Oh, no, the first one's nice.
Madrid.
Yeah, because Brie.
And Brie was nice.
Very nice. Brie was very nice. Oh, yeah, they stayed in Madrid.
She opened the door thinking Derek was outside the door.
We're not going to talk about that.
Brie was really nice. And so, like, that entire group was really nice, except for the Virginians.
The people from Virginia.
Yes. And the Coloradians. I don't know.
Coloradans.
Iowananos.
What's an Iowanano?
Simple, and we sound fresh.
And we talk
about that.
We sound fresh.
Very fast. Did you know Iowans are some of the fastest talkers in America?
Really?
Yeah.
Doubt that.
No, it's actually very true.
I feel like...
That must be very difficult for Spain, honestly. I mean, I know I'm a fast talker.
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, but, you know, está bien. Moral of the story, está bien.
Do you think those Canadian freshmen know Spanish better than we do?
Doubt
it. They were like, oh, do you guys know Spanish?
We should have Spanish off.
Because I was standing there when they moved over towards Marcus and Shane, and I was standing at, like, right there with them, and they asked them, they're like, oh, do you guys know Spanish? And we're like, yeah. We're here on a Spanish trip, and they're like, oh, well, we don't know any. It's like,
But Tori, you don't know much.
Do I know Spanish?
I know it. I'm just not good at it.
True.
And when I'm under pressure, I forget everything. So, hi.
Hi. I've been zooming in at this point, but my arm's resting on the wall, so I had to, like, actually physically get closer.
So if we do have a Spanish off tour, you are out. Sorry.
Hey!
Megan is the front liner.
Haley.
And Saber.
Yeah.
Saber.
Victoria Warren, I think. Nelson. He actually speaks the language fluently.
And
Mrs. Leto.
Plus.
Paulson. And who else?
Anyway, with only 19 total, like, including the two teachers and Nelson, and versus their entire freaking group, we would win.
Obviously. All we would need is Nelson.
Yeah, pretty much all we would need is Nelson.
Yeah, really, though. But he does not know the word for bulky.
For bulky? For
well, I think
why did we need to figure this out in the first place?
No.
What brought this up? Bulky.
I'll tell you later.
We should end this video here. We'll see you tomorrow.